The massive fire required a massive effort from first responders, a response that officials with the Greensboro Fire Department say they were prepared for.
To the casual observer, this plume of fire and smoke may have seemed like a catastrophic situation, the result of lightning striking a 50,000-barrel steel gas tank.
Everything right now is contained. Everything is safe. As you can witness in the background, this is not an explosive situation.
Firefighters contained the blaze with the help of foam fire retardant. Crews sprayed 1,700 gallons of foam initially, and then another 265 gallons to quell any flare-ups. Firefighters faced a labor-intensive battle putting up barriers so the fire wouldn't spread to other tanks and running a significant web of water lines.
It's just extremely, extremely difficult. We had four of our firefighters that did have exhaustion and required treatment on the scene. There were no personnel that were taken to any type of medical facility.
Officials say a plan was developed jointly between firefighters and Colonial Pipeline about 4 years ago in case of an emergency just like this.
There is nothing better than a good plan when you have a tremendous obstacle facing you, and that plan comes together and we have a successful conclusion.
While crews battled the blaze, Interstate 40 and side roads were shut down for some 7 hours, but at a time when traffic volume is light. Homes and businesses were also spared any damage or evacuations.
If you're going to have one, if you could script out when would you want to have this fire, I don't know that we would have scripted a better date, day or time to have this. It all worked in our favor.
And you can check out the dozens of photos we, along with members of the community just like you, have posted from that gas tank fire to WXII12.com. You can also share your comments on the flames. It is all inside our homepage.